once you've entered the quiet zone, remain completely silent.
It's me, Goku!
Goku, shh. Enter the cave. Shh, everybody, shh. Do not make a sound. When inside the cave, move carefully and quietly. Do not stop. If you hear this sound, stay still and unsheathe your sword.
Welcome to Home Safety Hotline. Every year, thousands of families suffer injuries or even death from common household hazards.
House fires. Flooding. Black mold. Metamorphosis. Don't become a statistic. Call the Home Safety Hotline and keep your family safe.
Monday. Welcome, employee. To begin shift, please clock in below. Guys, if you ever find virtual desktop games like this, whether they're horror or not, send them to me because I f***ing love those games. They're my favorite kind of game. All right. Bed bugs. Bees. Audio. That's not a bed bug, is it? It's not a bed bug. What does a bed bug look like? Hang on. Yeah, that's not a bed bug. That is not a bed bug at all. A bed bug looks more like a tiny little cockroach. Why are their bed bugs square-shaped?
Welcome to Home Safety Hotline, new employee. My name is Carol, and I'll be acting as your supervisor during your time here at HSH. As such, it is your job to learn about various household hazards so you can answer the questions of our callers intelligently.
Okay.
When a client calls, answer the call and listen carefully to their concerns.
Carpenter ants. I don't know if you'd be able to hear an ant. Well, thank you for calling Home Safety Hotline. This is Punkus.
John here. My wife insisted I call this.
This guy's voice is killing me.
It sounds like she thinks we might have some kind of infestation.
An infestation?
My wife keeps telling me about specks of dirt or something in the kitchen. Just looks like coffee to me.
Coffee.
I don't know. You tell me.
Looks like coffee. Okay.
Please hold.
Please hold. Homeowners with a cockroach infestation commonly report seeing droppings that appear similar to coffee grounds. Oh! Oh, lucky me, I landed right on it. Here's your answer. You've got some cocks in your house, my dude. You might want to get to circumcising. Good job.
Lately, I can't sleep at night because of this annoying little sound coming from my attic.
Okay.
It sounds kind of like...
Oh, that kind of sounds like that, actually. Mice are small, worthless rodents. Called out! F***ing worthless pieces of shit. I'm sorry, any mice in chat. That's f***ing rude, dog. That's more like a... Yeah, we'll say mouse. We'll say it's a mousey. We'll say it's a little iron mouse in your ceiling.
Guess what? There's more piles of crap in my yard!
Birds tend to look like volcano-shaped mounds. Maybe he's mistaking the mounds for poop. Moles are capable of biting humans and spreading deadly diseases such as rabies, so caution around them is advised. They also have close relations to the one beneath the soil. What? Who? Which can cause further danger if provoked. I'm gonna say it's moles, because you said there's giant piles of shit out there, and I think you're mistaking that for, mounds. It's bad luck to kill a dirt bird. Congratulations, you have mole friends in your backyard. Go make friends!
Twig Sigmund here. Just calling
to
inform you that, your refrigerator's been running loud over here for the past 45 to 90 minutes.
Hey, do you guys have a lawn mowing service or something? My good-for-nothing kid refuses to mow, and it's getting real crazy out there. The stress of this stupid lawn's giving me a headache just thinking about it.
Well, I can't send anyone, but I can tell you might have black mold. Your shift has ended. Clock out. Accuracy 75%. Okay, maybe the last one not so much.
Hello.
Hello,
it's
Carol.
Carol again, your supervisor. I'm calling to let you know that you have been granted access to additional household hazard information.
Oh, yay!
Please be aware that this information is confidential and not to be shared with anyone outside of HSH.
Permission has been updated. We now know about bats, We cannot share any information about bats outside of this company. Homeowners infested with bad teeth. Oh, bed teeth. Bed teeth.
Sorry, I'm calling to see if you might know about anything I can do to...
He's just like me, for real, for real. Oh.
I think there's something seriously wrong with my ventilation or something, because I cannot stop sneezing.
Carbon monoxide... Oh, wait, why are we keeping carbon monoxide a secret? Carbon monoxide is not a secret. What the fuck is that? Common hob. Who the fuck are you? That's the sound they make? There's another hob, a fracture hob. They're known to cause cracks and fractures in walls. Oh. House fires. Why are we locking down house fires behind, like, a fucking top secret wall? Stair slug. Oh, that's big. Somebody get the fucking salt barrel. You ever hear of a hob? It's gonna sound a little bit crazy. What's this guy again?
Hey, yeah, your bat brain sent me some info when I was asking for some lawn care. Now my whole family's sick to our stomachs and itchy as all get out.
Uh-oh.
Thanks for nothing, jerk.
Another prank call.
Heck of a time over here. I got these snappers itching and whooping and crying all over the place. Just all over the place. I got these whippersnappers yelping and whining, and I can't get a wink of sleep.
Sounds like you got kids. Oops, sorry. Thank you for calling Home Safety Hotline. It's you again. It's the wrong. Did I give him the wrong thing? What could it have been? Restart the game. We need those coupons. No, we don't. What are we going to buy with those coupons? We don't sell anything, do we? What do we sell at the Home Safety Hotline?
Yeah, hey, I'm calling about a noise I've been hearing in my house lately.
Okay.
Sounds like scratching or something.
Scratching.
Real quiet. So definitely some kind of pest in my wall.
Sounds like a
I've
demon?
I've set out all kinds of traps, but I thought one worked for a while, but then I started hearing it again this week. I thankfully haven't seen any visible damage or droppings or whatever.
Homeowners with a bat infestation have commonly reported sounds of scratching or flapping at night. Oh, it's just a bat. They're just bats. Oh, wait, but there's no pellet droppings. Oh. Faint rustling sound coming from their walls. I think it might be carpenter ants. Wait, bats also... are also commonly having associations with the ones above the soil, increasing potential danger significantly. Wait, what? All right, you know what? Fuck it, bat. It's a bat. It's a bat. It's just a bat. Careful about the ones above the soil. Thank you for calling the Home Safety Hotline. Hotline.
You guys handle security. I need home security installed.
What?
Someone's breaking into my house and going through all my stuff at night. I know it's Bob from accounting. He's always been envious of me. I know what you're doing, Bob. Going through my papers, taunting me with your organization skills.
Bro, calm down.
Security equipment. Pronto!
This sounds like a hob again. Desk Calvin Hobbs! So it's probably the desk hob. Leave breadcrumbs on the desk each night before going to bed. Aim for the field goal, sir. The field goal. Punt that shit. 60% accuracy. Ooh, I wish it told me what I got wrong. Also broadcast. Hang on. Look at this. The real estate update. Oh, that's $1 million home. That is $1 million home. In 2024, that is $1 million. Are you fucking kidding me? That's $2 million. 4 bedrooms and 5 bathrooms? There's no way. There's no way. Community alert. A civil authority has issued a missing persons alert. Ha ha ha. Housing market crash. Ha ha ha.
Alert. Authorities are currently
who disappeared?
Missing child, Robbie Harper, male, brown hair, approximately 4 feet tall. Suspect is described to be approximately 6 feet tall.
Who's big?
Wearing a large bush or shrub on their snappers, please report any unusual activity to your local authorities.
Okay. Huh. $12,000 for 5 bathrooms and 6 beds. Wait, what? That's the cheapest I've ever seen for that many rooms. What the hell? Covered in vines? I would take it. I would just fucking cut the vines down. As long as the ones beneath the soil were okay with it.
Hey, yeah, thanks a bunch for the terrible advice you sent me. My kid just fell through the frickin' wall from all the damage they dealt, and we found out on our own what was going on. See you never.
Oh, the bat! This is the bat! He had carpenter ants. Oh, okay. He had carpenter ants. God damn it. It was a 50-50.
There's something in the basement. I've seen it. It's huge, almost as big as my dog. I need someone to come get this thing out of my basement as soon as possible.
It could also be the stair slug. It can be beneficial to a household, as they frequently feed on other pests such as mice and hobbs. Wait, they feed on hobbs? So the solution to having a hob in your house is to get a stair slug? Yeah, I'm gonna say it's definitely a slug. There you go, stair slug. Stair slug.
Her face. It's gone. Oh. It's gone. My wife. I can't see her face.
Huh.
I can't see her face. Hmm.
That's a chin scratcher.
She's dead and I can't see her face.
Huh. Please hold.
Please hold.
What if it's the memory thing? They'll move out on their own. Once they've stolen away the inhabitants' memories, there's no need for further action. Oh. My guy, I am so sorry. I'm really sorry. I hope... I hope you find a new wife. That's the best I can tell ya. You're not getting her back. Thank you for calling the Home Safety Hotline.
I don't know what this weird info you sent me means, but I tried it and, it didn't fix the faucet. I'm calling a plumber. Thanks a lot for wasting my time.
It wasn't a pipe growth. What was it? Oh god, we gotta play this game again. Okay, well.
Hey, yeah, name's Fred Pinball.
Why is his nose a different color than his skin?
I have never seen such a big old mess left behind by your pest control team. Just tons of twigs, sticks, and pebbles. So I ain't putting up with it no more. I had to grab you by the goober and smack you around till next Sunday. Now, what you gonna do?
The goober? Oh, I know what this is.
Machines are growing nasty sharp things on them, and my legs itch like crazy.
They're bed teeth, my friend. I know what those are. I'm an expert on bed teeth.
I usually shower like once a week for my skin health, so maybe that's
what?
It.
Understood.
Do you think this is some kind of joke? Last week, I called you guys about some weird noises I had.
I wasn't here last week, Gary.
Info package you sent me said something about leaving out a bowl of cream? What kind of joke is that? It's been a week now that I've been dealing with this racket, no thanks to you, and now we're starting to have power outages. Your employee's stupid joke is now probably going to cost me who knows how much in repair costs. So talk to your manager and tell them they owe me big time. You figure out what's going on in my house, and you figure it out now!
What the fuck are you talking about? Did you say he gave it cream? It's been a week now, and I've been dealing with this racket. No thanks to you, and now we're starting to have power outages. I'm thinking if he thinks the cream is stupid and didn't do it, then maybe it morphed into a boggart. Can it morph into a boggart? Oh, this is a general term for a metamorphosized hob. They're large, hairy humanoids between 6 and 7 feet tall. So if you fuck with a hob, it turns into a boggart. Oh, okay. They react very, very violently when they see humans, but thankfully these instances are rare as they excel at staying hidden. You didn't leave out the cream, dumbass. You should have creamed it. 66.666666. Okay, cool. Thanks for the devil numbers.
This is a musculus. Known as the common house mouse. And this is Mus musculus loquentis.
The same mouse.
Otherwise known as the smart mouse.
Oh.
A newly discovered species known for its uniquely colored iris. And more importantly, its increased intelligence.
Help me.
Recently I've been having the worst kind of stomach bug, just aches and pains constantly.
Oh.
But after a month, still hasn't gone away, and I'm thinking there's gotta be something wrong with the water, because we only eat fresh, homegrown fruits and vegetables here, and we ain't never had any problems up till now.
I think there's a red herring here. Maybe the pipes are the red herring. Something wrong with the water because I only eat fresh, homegrown. Oh! Wait a second. Where's the false beet? They cause digestive issues. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, that's what I think too. False beets are creatures with a beet-like appearance that are known for to trick gardeners into harvesting them and eating them by digesting themselves among their vegetables. Or disguising themselves.
It's me, Goku!
Or it could be Goku. Oh, the false beet cannot be removed without killing the host. Holy shit, okay? I got bad news for you, my guy. You're gonna have stomach issues for the rest of your life. Have a good life. Whatever you have left of it, it's over. It's over, my dude. I'm sorry.
The police told me to call this number, so I...
Okay, Felicia.
I hope I got the right number here. Anyway, I think somebody is stalking me.
Ooh.
I can see their shadow at night at my window, just staring into the house.
Hmm.
When I close the window, I can still hear him out there,
hmm,
breathing. I've been sleeping on the couch every night this past week.
Aww.
Just so he won't see me.
That sucks.
I can hardly sleep anymore.
Okay, ma'am. Hmm. Night gnome, maybe? Oh, hey! They're small, hairy creatures with pointed hat. A pointed head, yeah. Hmm. He's a gnome, and he's gonna watch you sleep at night. You've been gnome. Living in this world has gotta suck, you're
please
right.
Help me. The police refused to do anything. They told me to call you.
What?
Please say you can help. My little boy, Jeremy, has gone missing. He's 8 years old and
ooh,
such a sweetheart. The last time I saw him was when I was tucking him into bed last night and checking his messy closet for bees to calm him down.
What a false artifact, maybe. Hang on. Manifest inside a home. They are known for making gentle buzzing sounds that can usually only be heard by very young human children. Oh! 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 Huh! Oh! Homeowners with false artifacts often report out-of-place objects or missing children or pets! That's it! Should a child or pet be left alone with a false artifact, they are at risk of being encased within. Should a pet or loved one already be encased within, one can utilize a memory wisp to speed up the grieving process. Oh no. No. Oh my god. No fucking way. Ma'am, may I offer you some memory wisps?
I'm so sorry.
It's over. But now you know. The more you know, the next child will be even safer. Gob rubber? Of course. Is one of the anomalies going to be a prank caller? That orange drink. I'm an orange drink. I'm a tall glass of orange soda. 88%! Hello.
Hello. Supervisor Carol here.
Hi, Carol.
Thine accuracy continues to impress those of us above and below the soil.
Wait, what?
I have updated your permissions once more. Keep up the great work, employee. Our eyes rest soundly upon thee.
There were Satan worshippers in my shed. I think it might be my no good teenager having joined up with one of those dungeon dragon cults.
Oh, god damn it.
He's been gone for days now, and the next thing you know, I find a dang tree growing in my shed.
Oh, hang on. Sprig tree. Rapidly growing tree-like organisms that take root in a human body. They are known to create structural damage to a home as they continue to grow, generally reaching out the full size in a matter of days. Oh no. Sprig trees are incredibly deadly to those who infect it. Okay, so your kid's dead. No cure. Your teenager is now a tree. They have returned to nature. I'm so sorry. You need to leave now. Hello. Oh, it's another fucking prank caller.
I've got Flipper. Dumbbells that I bought from you that need a good spit shine, juice.
Hey, who are you? Huh? How did you get in? Huh? Hey, now easy there. Get away. Get away.
The intelligent mice?
Hello.
Hi.
Supervisor Carol here. I noticed that you've been experiencing regular, disruptive calls from a false caller with ulterior motives.
Yeah.
I've seen to it that this false caller shall no longer be a blight upon me. Keep up the good work.
A blight upon me? Thank you. I love Carol. She takes good care of me, guys.
It took me. I can't see myself anymore. I'm gone. Help me.
How did you use the phone?
Back, please.
You're impressive. That cheeky little bugger. They're known for stealing the likenesses of homeowners and passerbys. Affected homeowners can restore their likeness by catching a mirror nymph and breaking its mirror with an iron implement. Good luck. Fucking Faye. Always causing problems for everybody. All right. Next day. Saturday.
Hark, employee.
Hark.
Lend thine ear once more. Supervisor Carol here again. I've updated thy permissions to grant thee access to all relevant household hazard information.
Why you talk like that, Wham?
Thy labors,
woman.
Soon thy time in the soil arriveth. Prepare thy
what?
Body.
What?
Tell me, what to do to get rid of this thing? Because I think it's getting into all my Pinot Noirs and Chardonnays.
Broken
bottles on the floor. Stupid thing is probably getting loaded.
Homeowners infested with wine sprites commonly report broken glasses and their wine having rotten taste and smell. Ma'am, you have some wine sprites in your basement. They're flapping around down there, going crazy. Getting all hopped up on your supply. Look at that troll. He looks like a big pig man. 12 foot tall nocturnal creature. There's no fucking way. Pooka. Pooka is a shapeless creature that commonly inhabits homes in the shape and likeness of household pet. Why is he standing like that? Why is Pooka looking at me like that? Dorcha. Dorcha is the one who delivers. Homeowners experiencing Dorcha commonly report feelings of immense dread. Dorcha will deliver that which it seeks. There is no coming back from deliverance. Dorcha is otherwise harmless to humans. It does not seek. If you or a loved one are sought out by Dorcha, it is advised to grieve and find peace through acceptance. Okay, Dorcha. Get Dorched. Get Dorched, motherfucker. Get Dorched.
It's in the house. Your people sent us instructions, but nothing we did worked. It's not pranksters. I don't know what it is.
It wasn't the laundry gnome?
But I have a chance to take it by surprise.
Uh-oh. I thought it was a laundry gnome. Was it a troll? Oh, shit. Maybe it was a troll. I think it was a troll. Oh, no. That guy's fucking dead. There ain't no fucking way. Never approach a troll, dude. Never. A real American. And proud to be an American. Or at least I know I'm free. No one will forget the ones who died, who gave their right to me. I'll gladly stand up. What about the false rose bush? Does it make sound? That's the sound it makes. Oh no, it wasn't trash gnomes. I keep thinking they're gnomes. Oh.
Hello? Can you help me? I think it's upsetting my puppy Meatball too. He's really been acting up lately. I can hardly blame him. It smells so terribly rotten. Please, can you help?
Is that a puka?
Please hold.
Puka. Puka puka. To replace common pets such as dogs and cats and live in their place to watch homeowners eat and sleep, homeowners with pukas frequently report unusual or frightening pet behavior. Relatively harmless to humans, but the discarded bodies of household pets they leave behind can over time create other pests and disease hazards while in the home. The foul smell signifies decay. Oh, your poor dog is a puka. The smell you're smelling isn't the puka, it's the dead corpse of your other pet. Damn, poor lady. I hate it when the solution is your pet's already dead, your kid's already dead. So sad. I didn't say not to get rid of the corpse, though. You're still alive? Is it the intelligent rats? Congratulations. We are happy to report that we are most pleased with your labors and are currently making all the necessary preparations for your impending dissension. Assuming you pass the trial, the soil is fertile. Keep up the good work, and thanks for working through the weekend. Rad. Alright, going back to work. Am I going down? The trial hath begun. Uh-oh. We are many, we are above, we are followers of our queen. What are we?
Please hold.
Oh no, I have no clue! Yeah, I'll say beast. Showcase thy knowledge. Oh fuck, I should have studied. Shit. Oh god, I'm so nervous. I'm the harbinger of death. I'm the bringer of pestilence. I'm forever the nuisance. What am I? Oh, I have no fucking idea. Are you the fucking Dorcha? Are you the fucking Dorcha? That sounds like the Dorcha. Housefly. Flies are on dead things and stinky in media. They are annoying as fuck. Okay, that's probably it. Tell me I'm doing a good job. HSH, am I doing a good job? Please tell me I'm doing a good job. Pat my head and tell me I'm a good employee, please. Descend. I am the seeker. I am the one who delivers. What am I? Dorcha? I'm gonna say Dorcha.
Please hold.
Hello. Supervisor Carol here.
Hi, Carol.
We've been watching you closely. For all this time, you have been providing excellent and accurate answers to our callers. These acts will not go unrewarded. And I'm pleased to report that you have qualified for a promotion.
Yay!
Please stand by while I prepare thy promotion. Promotion in progress. Please stand by.
Ma'am? Is it a good promotion or a bad promotion? Did I do good? Where am I? Huh? Hi, Carol.
Please, be not afraid. Come close.
This is a weird game. This is a weird ending to a game called Home Safety Hotline. She doesn't seem all that scary. Ooh.
Congratulations. All hail our new junior supervisor.
Yay! I'm the junior supervisor. What is the song? What? What is this music? This is the perfect end.